What do you feel like? Apollo's? Casino? More claw?
More claw? Yeah, let's play.
Yeah, but this time you play with your own damn credits.
I'm man enough to pay for my own addictions, Shepard.
Okay.
Addiction? Already?
I'm an all-in kind of guy.
All-in kind of guy.
I knew that about you.
So yeah, just so you know, guys, that's my favorite scene with Zaid since ever. Say anything different. Sure. When the game starts, the player can move the claw. Activate the claw above the prize you wish to claim. Win any prize that the claw picks up and delivers to the prize slot. Value of the prize is determined by the color of the ball. Orange is the grand prize, which is a weapon mod. Great for kids. Purple is a large prize. Blue, medium. Green, token. Furnished by Homespun Decor. 500 credits to play, controls, wasps, activate claw. Alright, yeah, it's really no need to have even have instructions.
What will you win?
I have no idea, probably nothing. Oh, I'm running out of time? That easy? I got a music track for the apartment. Warp field weaken its armor. Let it close, then check armor. Overload her barriers, fire a bit if she pulls up that defensive biotic thing. Then check armor. Get right in there close enough. And that tech armor even takes out their drones.
Win a prize!
Let's try again.
What will you win?
I'm not even getting, like, on it.
Congratulations! You're a winner!
Is that normal to win so many times?
What will you win?
I'll win a Volus head. I got assault rifle, ultralight materials too. We prefer Ellie for a more civil. Have I ever told you about the time I took out two banshees with a decoy hologram and a scorpion heavy pistol? I like the combat talk. Alright, I'm done with that. You want a prize?
You go first. All right. Your move.
Interesting. I've watched some of your other matches, and you've never opened a game with that particular name.
Kepesh-Yakshi?
What are you planning?
I planned on starting the game. It's still your move.
Right. Sorry. I'll just advance this. No, this frigate.
I can't play this one. But it looks so intriguing.
Oh, I see. It's a trap.
What are you talking about?
I've seen you use this move before. It's a brilliant play. Your opponents always fall for the distraction. Which means I should advance toward your evac shuttles. Here.
Are you finished?
Yes.
Good. Then I'll take your dreadnought. Oh.
Thank you.
shields move in real close and then detonate.
Yeah, I've seen that one.
Right down.
Well, that just goes there. Yeah, I've been there. Okay, let's go meet Traynor.
Weaken its armor. Let it close, then tech armor.
Phantom? Want to play a game? Oh, she's playing this Kepesh-Yakshi. I wonder what that means. Ardat Yakshi and Kepesh-Yakshi. Cool. Ooh. It's supposed to be sparks flying out.
Use of the Bay Lucian gambit.
Is this space chess?
It's called Kepesh-Yakshi, Lady of the Night Winds. The Asari have played it since we were supposed to meet for lunch. I'm so sorry. I entered the tournament on a lark. I thought I'd be eliminated in the first few rounds.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, don't worry. You'll be free to join your friend in 20 moves or fewer.
Oh?
To Caesar.
Ugh.
Traynor, would you like to just give me tickets now? I always take them sooner or later.
Bravado.
Holgara to Caesar. She's knocked me out of 4 tournaments.
Well, you've grown as a person.
That was before you helped manage intel for a galactic war.
You're right. I've gotten a lot better since I came to the Normandy.
Hmm.
Which is a frigate, by the way, so try not to lose it.
Roger that.
Kick her ass.
Oh, damn it. Ah!
So much for your frigate.
Yeah.
Neural feedback.
Feedback.
It disincentivizes sacrificing pieces casually. A few more centuries, Traynor, and you might be a challenge.
Centuries?
You must not have that much time to practice now, living on that warship. My people have more respect for the great thinkers. I'm able to live quite comfortably teaching Asari maidens tactics and strategy through this game.
Yeah, lady, you're not that good.
I'd expect the great thinkers to be helping with the Asari war effort. Hope those Asari maidens you're teaching aren't on Ilium. Last I heard, the Reapers pretty much raised that planet.
Okay, that's not
good. I'm trying to play.
I didn't want to bring that in.
That's another strategy that doesn't work on the Reapers. It didn't work on the Rachni either. Or the Krogan. Have the Asari ever won a war?
Now I'm wearing trash talking.
The Asari have a culture that was exploring space while you were using stone-tipped spears. I think you're supposed to hit the button there when your turn is done.
I'm sorry.
Look the way she pressed it.
This might sting a bit.
Oh, go get her. Now what if you just take your hands off the board? It'll shock you. Oh my god. Is she supposed to...
Thanks, Commander.
Fall unconscious?
And I apologize again for missing lunch.
All for a good cause, Traynor. Carry on.
Pretty cool. That was a nice little moment. Well, I'm not supposed to meet anyone else yet, or anymore, so...
Have a good evening now.
Thank you.
Crazy destroyer armor. Or those N7 engineers with their grenade pylons. Who needs that many grenades? You carry around all that...
Oh, it's these guys.
You want to drop into Scion without a combat drone to watch your back? Then hey, it's your funeral.
Hmm. That's the only business I have, is funny business. I guess we'll go out this way. I'm not completely sure where that was. What's you guys in your funny business? Oh, back at the casino. Oh, I just left the casino. Wait. Oh, shut up. upstairs, right? I didn't want to go there because I didn't want to end, you know, being in this area. I give up. What should you do first? So I got to go in here to purchase prior supplies, which is 100. It's just generic party supplies. Now what? I go back, right? Mm-hmm. Get down! Get funky! Funky monkey!
It wounds my very soul that you insist upon ignoring such an illustrious figure as Patriarch. Truly, it does.
Mm.
Is he still going on about Patriarch?
That has helped me, yes.
You should have run when you had the chance.
Too late for you. You are doomed. Okay. Let's try to find our way back to the apartment. Sorry, guys.
Good evening.
Why, thank you. Shepherd could stay up for this party.
So can we expect more Elcor Shakespeare from you?
Actually, I'm mounting a production of Macbeth with a new Krogan talent.
Krogan. I can't roll my R's.
He brings a raw brutality to the stage that emphasizes the ruthless actions of his character.
Sounds like inspired casting.
I like to think I have an eye for talent.
Yeah, I heard that one before. She's way too much of a fangirl for my taste. Back to the apartment. Excuse me. At least I'm pretty sure that's what I'm supposed to be doing. Send invitations. I gotta do all this stuff manually? Can I just have Edie do it for me? Or Glyph? Hello, Glyph.
Commander, I see you have purchased the necessary party supplies.
Correct.
When you are ready, you can send invitations from your private terminal.
Indeed. Anyone else here or just Glyph? I wish I could get rid of these data pads. Maybe by adding invitations we do that. I mean, invitations. Decorations and such. Furnishings. Send invitations. Do I have an email first? No. Alright, send invitations. Throw party. Invite all. James, Cortez, Edie, James, Joker, Liara, Traynor, Ashley. I know I can do invite all, I just wanna... Garrus. Grunt, nice! Jack, awesome. Jacob. Excuse me, Javik. I like looking at the portraits. Oh wait, that brings us up to the top. Kasumi, yay! Samara. Rex. That's his portrait from... Vermeer. Zaid. Just looking. Well, that's a great picture of Liara, actually. Okay, throw party. Yes. Bloop.
What sort of party are you hoping to have tonight, Commander? I could set things up for quiet conversation, or would you prefer a more energetic evening?
Ha ha ha. I'm interested in both, actually. But... energetic? I don't know what we could do. Gonna dance like crazy and get junk off our ass? Let's do engineering. Energetic. Oh, I can't... I wanna invite the engineers. Donnelly, Daniels, and, the older guy, our original engineer. I forget his name. Engineer... Adams, right? Yeah. I'd invite them. I'd completely, totally invite them.
I think it's time to blow off some steam.
Nice.
Excellent choice, Commander.
Thank you.
Allow me to queue up a series of popular nightclub tracks and drink lists.
Yep.
I will also modify my appearance to be more festive.
You will! I wonder how you do that. Turn into a giant disco ball. This is gonna be interesting.
Hey, come on in. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for the invite.
Make yourselves at home.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Happy to be here, Shepard.
Kasumi. What does this thing say? Crew members and old friends have gathered for a party at Anderson's apartment. Go mingle. Hey, that's Shepard's apartment now. Exactly. Turn up the volume.
Man, this music is hot. The right music sets the tone for the whole party, right, Esteban?
Sure. My parties are always a little hit and miss, to be honest.
Stick with me, bud. I'm a party legend. Back in school, they called me Party Vega.
Party Vega.
I hope they had t-shirts printed.
I ran with a simple crew.
Look at that twirl.
Hey, Shepard. You gonna have a drink?
Yeah.
Sure. How's everyone doing? Ask me after five more of these. Drink to that. Am I gonna find you on the floor tomorrow morning, LT? Here's hoping.
Well, that's great. I can wake you up with my abuela's huevos rancheros.
Hey, thanks for doing
this. Yeah.
I kind of needed to unwind a bit, even just for a night.
I think we've all learned to rest.
That we have, Steve.
Here's to us. And a chance to rest.
Oh, done? I can talk to James more.
Hey, James. Having fun?
I'm relaxed. But fun? I think my kindergarten graduation was more fun than this.
Very funny. Drink more.
Don't worry. I'll see what I can do. You know if that waterfall is warm water or cold?
I think it's cold. It looked pretty cold to me when I looked at it. I want to talk to Jack more.
You know why Cerberus is going to lose? Demographics. You recruit a guy who's 20 and got no life, he'll work his ass off for the cause. But do you see any old people in Cerberus? Any families? No. There's no future in a terrorist group.
And sure, they pay, but you ever bring up vacation time? There was a brick wall. How about you, Joker? How would you turn Cerberus around?
I'd make Cerberus popular. Big propaganda campaign, like I was running for president. Fundraising dinners, shaking hands, kissing babes.
I believe the expression is kissing babies.
I know what I said. You know, I miss the days when Cerberus was just hilariously incompetent. You know, when Jacob was in charge?
Excuse me?
What specific time period are you referring to, Jeff?
Hey, Commander, this is Cerberus. We were studying some Rachni, and they got loose and killed all our guys. Can you take care of that? It's one system over from where we hooked some guy up to the Geth, who then got loose and killed all our guys.
They did rack up quite a body count. And at least back then, it was usually their own bodies.
We knew the dumb cells were bad, but the Alliance and the Council weren't doing anything. And we were doing good work.
And crunches. Lots of crunches.
I didn't see her there. Well, okay, of course I didn't.
True. However, Cerberus did successfully revive Shepard from a near-death state.
And after taking down the collectors, I cut ties with Cerberus, got loose, and started killing all their guys.
For which we thank you.
Jeff, do you remember that I am also a Cerberus project?
Mm. Oh, crap.
Edie, up for some bad examples of human behavior?
I think you mean examples of bad human behavior.
Just a hint. Grammar correction? Not the best icebreaker.
True that. True that.
Thanks for inviting me, Shepard. It's nice to see you like this.
How do you like the new crew?
You always attract the best.
Have fun.
You bet I will.
Good. Joker?
Hey, Commander. Weird to see everybody here together.
You think?
Well, weird, but good. Nice to know it's not always arm-wrestling reapers with us. Anyway, thanks for putting it together. I'll try not to be too embarrassing.
Perish the thought. This is awesome, though. How are you more funky?
Your guests appear to be getting rowdy, Commander. Would you like me to change the intensity of the atmosphere?
Not right now.
I want to check on a few things before we change things up.
Certainly, Commander.
Oh, he's got a little tie. Is that how you made things more festive or what? Something?
I can't get over the size of this apartment. The electric bill alone could have paid for my college tuition.
Uh-huh.
Or funded the war.
Or made a nice down payment on one of those Atlas mechs. Always one in one.
Oh, that's it? Check out my pot.
So, Shepard, you can serve this will, but can you drink it?
Someone has to drive y'all home.
Are we sure the Normandy is still there? Has anyone else tried to steal it?
Stealing the Normandy. There's an idea.
Wait. What? Who?
Kasumi.
Traynor, you still have your toothbrush?
No worries. I'm sure Cerberus would be happy to build us the SR-3. We've seen a lot of good times on the old girl.
That we have. Indeed. Some of you more than others.
He looks surprised she talked.
To have squeaked in.
To the Normandy.
And to falling in love with the ship's captain.
Aww. That's so cute. Of course, unfortunately, none of them have drinks with which to clink the glasses to toast.
Hi. I'm trying to socialize. I'm not particularly good at it.
Hmm.
Not much for big parties?
Well, if I know people, sure. But some of your friends are legends. I can't just ask if they've tried the hummus.
Why not?
Also, Dr. Chuckwas apologizes for not being here.
Aww.
Some emergency medical consult on the Citadel. She sent some fancy liquor, though. It was great. Wish you could have had some.
I actually did not invite her.
This is nice. I don't spend much time with everyone like this, as friends. Of course, if you wanted to steal me away later, I wouldn't say no.
Hooray! Alright, hold on, guys. Got an itch on my ear. I think that's everybody, but just look around. We can't check our messages. There's too much party-hardy going on. Oh wait, we still have like Rex and Grunt and stuff. They're probably upstairs.
I must admit, I still feel like something of an outsider. You all have such a history with Shepard.
It's mostly a lot of running and shooting, and usually somewhere in there a button needs pushing, but Shepard always hogs that part.
Yes, a history of close calls, narrow escapes, and more near-death encounters than I care to remember. Working with Shepard reminded me of my younger days, running with mercenaries, blowing things up with mercenaries, and occasionally sleeping with mercenaries.
Something to look forward to, then.
Yeah, depending on which one you prefer. Now, they had more talk.
This is quite the apartment.
Seriously, you see that waterfall? And that hot tub looks like something I might want to check out later. Without you.
Aw.
This was Admiral Anderson's place?
I could never live in a place like this. I'd worry about breaking the furniture.
Is that why you're the only one not sitting down?
So, where'd you propose?
I haven't yet.
Seriously?
I want to do it right. Not on some backwater rock planet with some ring pumped out of a fabricator.
Mm.
My plan is, Shepard gets me and Brynn into the council chamber. We do a picnic under the cherry blossom. Then comes the question.
Aw. You want me there when you propose? That's awesome. You guys have anything more to say? Just checking.
Commander?
Yeah, I guess they're done. Yeah, let's check upstairs. I'm just peeking here. Make sure no one's hiding. Like Kasumi. Hmm. Well, there's going to be a Krogan war party going on up here. Javik's going to be up here too. I'm not even sure if I've even been up here. Oh no, I think I have actually, in this area.
Protean gatherings were nothing like this. We considered the future and respected the dead.
Hmm.
Sounds boring. There's usually more yelling and cursing at any gatherings I go to.
Yeah. Get a bunch of Krogan together and things always get fun. And probably broken.
That sounds more like it.
You're right. These things are better when you have redundant systems and natural plate armor. Can't argue with that.
Cool to see them talking. So we got all the warriors up here.
So who is strongest? You or the tank braid?
Mm.
Yeah, I'm plenty curious myself.
What'd I miss?
The Prothean here wants to know who would win in a fight between me and Rex.
Hmm.
You gotta admit, Shepard, it's a good question.
True.
It is a good question.
No, it isn't. Baby Pyjack here wouldn't stand a chance. Don't listen to his fossil. The only thing he could defeat is a glass of warm milk.
Oh.
Ah, I got head lice bigger than you, Junior.
You boys done talking.
Yeah. Only one way to settle this.
Uh-oh.
Now the party's starting.
Another time, guys. I don't have time to buy new furniture.
Her mouth isn't moving.
Getting good. Yeah, you got lucky. Reminds me of Cora's den. Haven't been back there in a while. I wonder if there's anything stronger behind the bar. Too many things to break in here. Could be a fun party.
We're gonna have a place left when we finish.
What kind of music is this? That's not that club crap, is it?
Yeah, it is.
In my cycle, too many people in one room risk a high casualty rate if attacked. We should all be careful.
Hmm.
50,000 years from now, no one will remember this party. What is the point?
Well, if you're gonna say that, there's no point in anything we do, is there?
Beware. Something called a Kasumi is on the premises. It pretends to be invisible. Foolish primitive. Nothing escapes these eyes.
Hmm. Do they have any more idle chatter?
100 Volger. Sure. Better if I could shoot some kind of death ray out of my bad eye here.
Hmm.
Yeah, that would be awesome.
That's it? Alright.
So Joker set you free, right? Do you ever get hassled for being a real deal AI?
I am not programmed to make that kind of qualified judgment. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations.
What happened to her voice?
I asked directions from that bot on the way here.
Okay.
Shepard?
Punch me harder.
Shepard?
Okay.
Your guests appear to be getting rowdy, Commander. Would you like me to change the intensity of the atmosphere?
Let's get louder.
The party's just starting. Let's turn it up.
At your service, Commander.
That tie.